With Space Observer, you can define a scan target and specify a professional schedule for your data scan. The first step to your continuous disk space management reports is to define the scan targets to be analyzed by Space Observer. Use scan, add scan, to set up a new scan target. Space Observer not only lets you observe local data storage or the Windows server storages in your network. You can also investigate Linux or Unix systems using SSH, scan Amazon S3 cloud storage or SharePoint on-premise and respectively SharePoint online. Analyze file structures via the network protocol WebDAV, and even inboxes of your Microsoft Exchange server. To make it even more comfortable, Space Observer lets you type in your scan target manually or paste them from the clipboard. Are you finished deciding for a scan target? Great, then you can meet important configurations next. The Database Manager Space Observer shows its full power when you set up a scan schedule for your continuous file system scans. Configure daily scans at non-office hours. Scan weekly at weekends, for example. Or set up a data scan at the end of the month. Configure a user account with sufficient access permissions to the scan target. It's also possible to set the most important configurations for individual scan targets. Make even more detailed settings at any time using Scan, Configure Scans. Now everything is set up and your first scan can begin. Congratulations, you have taken a big step towards continuous storage reports for your precious data.